Pat Mac 316 here, gonna do a monologue boxing today. Came in this morning. They finally got a chance to take care of her. Came in like early this morning. So let's see what we got here. Been waiting for these things. Came in earlier than expected. It was supposed to be here tomorrow. So I love about FedEx and UPS. But hate the US Postal Service because they fucked me over royally. And they fucked off. Fucked my buddy royally. Due to the fact of we sent out packages, they both came in destroyed. And one came in like friggin' 2-3 weeks late. So, see what we got. You can see. This is what we got in there. Bunch of pack of peanuts. It's always fun. Everything's packed nicely. Alright, let's see what we got here. It's like Christmas. Bar trucks. I just don't get white two tops. Let's see what we got in here. Tell you the truth, I'm glad to have these now. Since DHS has been having control over these things, but they're not passing them out to everybody like they should be. So I don't know how many people actually have them, but that cat 586 log loader and the. Nope, the 568 lug loader and the 568 road builder. And a purple Kenworth truck. And all these. So, hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing. I'll do model reviews later for these things after I try them out. Alright, talk to you guys later.